kids, how are you? So yes, we are back again with our next DIY activity. Yes, I, Shipra, on behalf of Yellow Classes, is going to do a DIY activity which is going to be very simple but yet interesting. Let us fly high as we do our Yellow Class DIY. Yes, kids. So today, as I was talking to Fly, we are going to do this owl. Can you see this beautiful owl with the wings? So we have this owl, and let me just tell you what all things do you need. You need a toilet tissue paper roll. So once your tissues are over in the roll, you can keep those rolls because you can make very interesting things out of this. Then we need thin A4 size sheets, two colors, and a small piece for the beak also. Any yellow color will do. A small piece will be good enough, kids. You can take a small piece from any of your previous legs. See, I've taken a small piece for that. And a small white color sheet also for the eyes. Okay? So, and sketch pens, glue. We need sketch pens. We need scissor, glue, and this is all what we need. So let us just quickly start our activity. We are making this out. So what I'm going to do, I am just going to divide this sheet into half. This is my A4 sheet. Size sheet, and I am just dividing into equal half. I am cutting it with the knife, paper cutter. You can take a scissor also. Just be careful when you are using the knife cutter skin, the paper cutter when you are using. And now what we are going to do, we are just simply going to do the covering of this. So you can apply very little glue here. Keep it in the center like this, and we will rotate it. Just press it here so that it sticks properly, and simply rotate it, kids. A tight folding we have done, see. And again, we are applying glue here. On the complete size side, we are applying the glue, you can see. And then we will stick it properly. Now what we are going to do, the extra part we are not going to cut, we are not going to stick also. We will just simply fold it inside. Just simply fold it inside. It will go nicely inside. We don't need any glue, we don't need any cutting. It will nicely go inside. Just press it like this. Press it properly so that it becomes a proper round post ball like this, which has got the covering of this blue color. Then what we are going to do, this side, which we feel is a better neat side, what we are going to do is we are going to just give a bend from here like this. Just by a simple bend, the shape will come out, kids. The shape of the ears of the owl. It's just a simple pressing, which is very easy and you can easily do it. See. Done. So basically the ears are ready now. Now we are going to make the wings and this body portion. So, for the wings, what I'm going to do, again, I have taken a A4 size sheet. If you have any left out sheet, you can take that. I am going to divide it into two halves, equal halves. Again, with the help of this paper cutter, I am going to cut it. I hope the instructions still here were clear. We have just given a covering to the round tissue paper roll. Okay, an empty roll I have taken, tissue paper, and I have just pressed it like this. then we will make the wings and the stomach. So for the wings, I will divide this. I will just fold this into two halves like this. And how I am going to make the wings is one straight line. Then we'll make a, okay, I hope my line is visible to you. One straight line. Then again a straight line like a box, like the way we make a square. A half square we will make, and then we will make a triangle. A triangle like this. And we'll cut it. So now, because we have made this fold, it is going to be, we will get two equal size wings. Simply cut it like this. I have increased the size of the wing. That's completely fine. You can cut exactly at the angle where you have drawn. And this way our wings are ready. So we will give a, always take care. We should always keep this, these portions where we have drawn the line and all should be below. They should not be visible. And now keeping it like this, both of them together, give a small bend like this. Just a small bend. I need this for the sticking part. Again, same size. Again, a small bend like this. That's all. The wings are ready, kids. Now, we are going to make the stomach. And we are going to make the legs. The foot. So, for the feet also, we will just draw something like this. So you can see what I have done. I have made two, 11 or two lines parallel to each other, and then V. Kids, do it with a pencil. I am doing it with a pen for the reason when I was drawing it with the pencil, my drawing was not visible. That's why. Now we cut it. Again, we have folded it, so we get two same size of legs for the owl. So for whenever we have to make anything in pairs, it is always good to use a folded paper. This way you will get the size exactly the same and your work also becomes easy. So we have just made this. Again, I will cut it like this. Take a small portion. I could have cut it like this first. But then it's easier to fold. So our even the legs are ready now. Okay, the feet we were talking about. Now when we have to make the tummy. So for this portion I'm saying, for this, you just have to make a big U. So just draw a big U like this. Just a big U like this and simply cut it. Okay, so we have simply done this. So wings are ready and the legs are ready. Now we have to make the eyes. So for the eyes, I have taken a very light color, white color sheet and with a dark sketch pen, with a thick sketch pen, I am going to draw this. Okay. So just a big round, or you want to make it with a pencil, draw two circles together. Just two small circles which are joined to each other. Okay, and then you can use this sketch pen of yours and draw a thick line like this. Same way, and a center dot. So the eyes are also ready, kids. What I've done, you can say I have made two O's. Okay, I will show you again. I'm doing it on a rough sheet now. Two O's basically, simple two O's like this, which are joined to each other. And then with a sketch pen, I have simply done the outline and made the outer circle, made the inner dots. And so the eyes of the owl is ready. I will cut this also. Cutting is quite simple. Just go simple round and round. Kids, if you will follow the instructions slowly and slowly, it is quite easy. The only major thing which you need to take care of, that you should have those tissue rolls, the empty tissue rolls. So do remember that you ask your mama whenever you have your tissues finished on the toilet paper roll, you can ask mama to keep it for you, or you should be alert and keep it for yourself. So you can easily make many things out of this waste, which we usually throw in the dustbin thinking it is a waste. Now we have to make this. The beak I am talking about now, kids. So beak is very simple. You will just cut a triangle like this. From the corner of the sheet, you will just cut a triangle like this. Any triangle will do, and you will fold it from here, and then again you will fold it like this. See what I have done? This is a triangle. Like this I have folded, and like this I have folded. So I have basically overlapped it. I'm showing you again. This is a simple triangle. This way, apply glue here. And then simply overlap it. So your cone is ready. So basically it's a cone, and we just cut the extra part. This extra part we'll cut. And even our beak is ready, kids. So let me just start sticking it. We need a sketch pen again to make this. The wings, draw a outline like this. And then simple you. So this is done, the stomach is done. Then we have to do the legs. We are just doing the simple outline, nothing more than that. We are done with this. Now we will just start sticking it. We will start sticking it, kids. So first we'll stick the stomach. Apply glue here. And you can just stick it like this in the center. So the stomach part is ready, you can see. Then we will stick the eyes. Apply glue on the eyes. And then simply at the center you can stick it. So at the center, near to this tip, I have just stick the eyes. Okay, press it nicely. Now when you are, we'll put the beak in the end. Till that time, we'll put the wings. So as I have told you, I have given this fold. So this makes the sticking of our wings easy. This fold will help us to stick it nicely. So this only I am using. And I will simply press it like this and later on it will come down. So little here, again to the side of this and press it, and later on you can just fold this. So this is now as a flap. So once let it stick first, this will not stick because we have not applied glue air. We have just applied glue on that fold which I showed you. Again, looking at exactly the same angle, we will stick the wings here also. So another 2 seconds, 3 seconds, it will be fine. They will be properly done. For the legs now. As we are talking about the legs, what I am going to do, I will apply my glue here. And again, I will apply my glue here. Okay. I am taking this extra glue for my beak also. And then I will just push in inside, sticking it like this. Just seeing that it is not too big and just push it inside and stick it inside. Simply like this. And this is done. So I'm feeling that one of my legs is a little big. I am just giving a trimming to it. Okay. So this is also done. The wings are ready. See, the wings are ready. And now I will just simply apply glue on the tip of the beak, which will take little time to stick. Otherwise, our owl is perfectly ready. And in the center here, we will just stick the beak. And see, if you feel that the beak is little big, what you can do is we can make a small, I'm feeling my beak is a little big. I am quickly going to make a smaller one because the owl size is small. So take a small triangle like this. Again, I'm showing you how to make the beak. Just fold it like this. And then overlapping it, you will fold it like this. Now you can see the beak is small. I will stick it with the Fevicol. Very little Fevicol, and I will give it a fold. So it's basically the overlapping like this. Simple overlapping we are making. The way we make a cone, kids, it's exactly the same. When we make a cone and we remove the extra part. So this also extra, we have removed all the extras we have removed. Now we will apply glue here. Cut a triangle and just overlap them, and the beak is ready. So just near to the eyes, you can stick the beak. And see, the owl with the legs and with the flapping wings, it is ready. So I hope the instructions were clear. It was quite easy. And thank you for watching the video. You can put your comments in the box below. Hope you have liked it. So it's time to say bye-bye. So bye-bye. And kids, take care. We'll soon meet on Yellow Classes through this DIY activity by Shipra. Thank you for watching this video. Take care.